A school in Stoke-on-Trent has been celebrating the opening of its new library as it came into dock earlier this week. The new facility at the Crescent Academy has been installed in a specially built narrow boat as the original library has been turned into a classroom. After a short speech from Executive Principal David Alston, pupils from the school gave a presentation to guests, with proceedings rounding off with the official cutting of the ribbon at local MP Jack Brererton.